like it. I feel like I'm at the Mecca at Madison Square Garden out here. It feels like I'm at the Garden, you know? By getting these kids outside, teaching them the basics of basketball, and keeping them out of trouble.
Go next, yo, get ready.
There's a lot of these kids that want to learn, and they learn. And there's some of them that couldn't even dribble a basketball. And now these guys, they'd be able to dribble and shoot. You know, I have a lot of parents that call me every night and thank me for what I do with their kid. And that phone in my house is constantly ringing and ringing. And my cell phone, I have 3 cell phones to deal with this. This is what happens when you have people that love you and like what you're doing. I think I will never give this up. Love the game. I can. It's all day, constantly. I'm reading books on basketball. I practice every day.
Go get it in the tag. Hands up. Grab, grab. Go get it. Grab. Go get it. You get there. You rebound the basketball. Put a body on that big kid, and we run until we can't run no more. Let's go. Attack.
We want to thank Casablanca for, you know, the support and everybody. It was a real good look. A lot of kids came out. 50, 60, 70 kids. I don't know. I mean, we just need to keep doing it. Positive, keep the kids out the street.
I drill them. As you can see, I do everything. Come on, what do you want to go find? You bring it. Oh,
hold it. Hold it. He brought his sneakers. I forgot he want to play me on one-on-one today.
Oh! You want to play me on one-on-one today, right, was it?
Mama, take this badge off of me. I can't use it anymore. It's getting dark, too dark to see. I feel I'm knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. I can't shoot them anymore. That long black cloud is coming down. I feel I'm knocking on heaven's door.